431 as we check out some breaking news this morning. A Florida Highway Patrol car got pretty banged up in a crash on Lantana Road. Look at this video. This is in the westbound lanes near I-95 just after 2 o'clock this morning. Another car appeared to be involved. We're now working to learn if anyone was hurt and what caused that crash. Traffic is back open in all directions around the intersection.